I was just like, I want to act. That's all I want to do. Like, I just want to act. I don't know if I have a voice. I don't know what I want to say. I really just have known that I wanted to act my whole life. And then I got to this point where I'm like, oh my gosh, I have this platform now. I have too much opportunity there to ignore. So then lately I've definitely started to think about inclusion more and like what I can do to play a role in that, you know? Maybe producing my own stuff one day and playing a more active role and like creating not just job opportunities for myself, but for my peers and for people around me, wherever there's lacking representation.
You're Brazilian.
Young women and men look up to me, and now I have this responsibility to my community, to whatever it is that I represent, and I need to take advantage of that because there's too much power.